So as we gather to remember Amanda and the loved ones she has left behind, we need to also remember that this senseless act of violence will not define our neighborhood.
Let's stay.